I have always wondered what a shark would look like if it was part hamster. Thanks to Midjourney AI, I now know. Plus, I get to share it with you, so you never have to ponder the same question. Thank you, AI and Interweb.